pit, man.
You got a shit or you got a pit?
Fuck on this.
How's that?
Cause I'm
Let me get your Instagram.
Oh shit!
Alright, if you come home from school,
alright? 5 seconds! Go, you out!
You gotta make a top 5 list of things that could happen today. All of this, I just wanna say, let's just put this out there first. All of this is for play. This is for comedic relief. This is not real life. This is all a joke. So anything you see cannot be used in a court. Cannot be used in a court of honor. Anything you see on this camera right now cannot be used in a court of honor. Now we're gonna go over 6 shots put up easily.
Cause we're gonna be full of that liquor. How do you feel about one night stands, man?
I love them.
Wait, what?
I prefer them.
Really?
Yeah.
Why is that?
Cause I'm emotionally unavailable.
Hey, at least you keep it real. I love that for you.
Thank you.
Where can we find you at, ma'am?
Where can you find me?
Yes, ma'am.
I won't tell you where, but I live on this street.
No, I'm saying Instagram.
Oh, okay.
Things of that nature.
I was like, oh, you're trying to link. Okay.
Things of that nature.
It's just my name.
My little demon. My little demon.
Let's ask the chat. Is that a shot?
Chat.
Is that a shot? Cause that's
we still in the layup line. We in the layup line.
I don't know. That seemed like more in game.
We in the layup line.
That seemed more in game free throw.
That's
an in game free throw.
I seen the opportunity. I ran with it.
But that's an in game free throw because you asked her with that. You started off with that question.
I did. But that was just to see where things would go.
She said you trying to link.
But I didn't answer. Run a clip back. Run a clip back.
She, I didn't answer.
Yeah. Hey, type shit. Hold on.
How y'all feel about one night stands?
I fuck with it.
Type shit.
Hey,
y'all need to go pray, all right?
I am.
Hey, pause. Time out. It got hot too fast. We got a detour back to the crib. I'm sorry, bro. Like, we gotta go change whole fits and shit. Like, this is outrageous. I wasn't expecting when we left the crib, it was 50, it's about 85 right now. On some cool shit. I'm sweating all the lick out. I need another shot.
I'm sweating.
Still in the warm line, bro. I think
that's a free throw. The way she kind of.
She shot at me, if anything.
So you gotta run with it. So that's a free throw. She fouled you.
Okay. We can say that, I guess.
But we don't know if you made it, though.
I don't know if I made it.
We just shot it.
I didn't shot. I just shot it.
Commercial break.
Yeah.
You bought them jiggers.
You know what the finish is right here,
yes.
Huh? Fuck old man.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, man. Locked in.
You come home from school.
Uh-huh.
Your mama kill your daddy.
Yeah.
You helping to hide the body?
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, it's my mama.
Hey,
it's my mama.
Gotta ride or die for
mama.
My dude.
Mm.
Shout out, James.
It's my mama. I've ever seen
this
show.
Reps by 90. Matter of fact, a million. Reps by a mil.
Reps by a mil.
Fuck on miss.
Hey.
Fuck on miss.
Hey, the boy talking that shit. What you gotta tell him?
Yeah, bro. Fuck on miss, bro.
Type shit.
Go Tigers. Hey, Tigers by a million.
How you let you fans, bro?
Go to hell, LSU.
Talk that rap. Oh, Granny about to hit me.
It's LSU homecoming 2024.
This is part 2. Part 1 you already seen. It was a little too hot, so we had to come back, get a little quick adjustment to the playbook, rearrange a few things. Now we about to hit the road. We're running all the options. You know what I'm saying? Like, everything is a go right now. Everything is a go. All right, y'all just stay tuned, bro. You gotta make a top 5 list of things that could happen today, that need to happen today. Number 1, Zay Alexander interception. Number 2, we need to go to some type of house party or functions post game. Number 3, we need to take at least 6 shots by time the day end, like before the sun go down. Number 4, I have to hit my over of shots put up of six. And number five, most importantly, you need to subscribe to my channel. Number five, you need to subscribe, you need to hit the like button, and you need to comment. Number five, the most important one. All right? Let's see if we can scratch these things off the bucket list, man. Stay all the way to the end. We will get this done. All right? Let's get it.
I need your help. I need your help. I'm doing the LSU scavenger hunt, and I was looking for a beetle.
Yeah.
But listen, slow down.
I thought you was a bug. I was like, there.
How you feel about one night stand?
I mean, like, I think it just depends on with who or like how it goes, you know?
Tight shit.
Timing there, whatever.
Tight shit. If the vibe good, the vibe. Mm-hmm. I respect it. How you doing, friend? What's your name? Juan, nice to meet you.
Jamie.
Juan, nice to meet you. What's your name?
Piper.
Piper, nice to meet you, Piper. Hell yeah. Tight shit, hell yeah. Where y'all going?
We got a partner
car. What else? Y'all going to parade ground? Chat. Is that a shot, Chat? Chat. Am I two for two, Chat? Am I two for two? Chat. Let me know in the comments, Chat. Am I two for two, Chat? Am I two? Chat. Chat. Come on, Chat. Chat. I'm two for two, Chat. We got four more to put up. I ain't missed yet. Hey, I'll use a little reverse psychology right there. That's something I've been working on, my reverse psychology game. I said, I know you're not gonna give me a number unless you want to. And guess what she said? Okay, let's do it. I reversed the bitty. I should have went to school for psychology. Let's be honest. Let's really be honest. But thank you, Lord. We went and changed the fits. It feel much better. I'm out here living life. And we in them trenches, man.
Vlogging, man. My cameraman couldn't make it, so I gotta do it solo.
That'd be the hardest part.
That's the realest thing of this whole situation. This beautiful woman, like this.
That's the whole operation. Give me 10 seconds.
Especially in the Death Valley, I'm telling you, it's dangerous.
Tell me this, all right? You get home from school, your mama kill your dad. You hiding the body. You helping your mama hide the body? Yeah.
I don't like my dad.
Oh, damn. Oh, you got daddy problems.
I love my daddy mother.
Issues.
You got daddy issues?
No, I don't have issues.
Oh, you got no issues? Good. Come on, let's skip the small talk. You got an Instagram or something?
I do have an Instagram.
Let me get your Instagram. let's not even, you know what I'm saying? I don't even want to keep you.
Hey, Grounds, I'm going to see you.
Oh, yeah. I'm so tripping.
Nah, you good. Yeah. You go ahead and subscribe to me too, gang.
Hell yeah, we locked in.
Locked in. So it's King up. Bird 4L, man. King yeah, Bird 4L.
I'm 3 for 3, Chat! Chat! I'm 3 for 3, Chat! I'm 3 for 3, Chat! Come on now, but listen. What I told you at the beginning of this video, this is all entertainment purposes. This is not real life. I'm just playing. I got, you know what I'm saying? I'm just playing. Let's keep it going, though.
We be friends? I gotta fight!
Yeah.
Oh, hell no. I beat all their ass.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit!
The ops linking with the
ops linking with the opposites? I don't even know what the fuck that is. I'll be op. What the fuck going on? Roll Tide. You feel what I'm saying? We just pulled off a nail biter. Big dubs. I'm feeling good. We about to hit the oval six. We about to get six shots. All that. Let's get it.
Oh my goodness.
Emote! Oh, reverse one! Oh!
That nigga emote!
That nigga emote! Roll Tide, fuck your mama, bitch! We're now entering into the white girl mecca.
Drinky, smoky, everything.
We already know what to expect, kinda, low key. But you never know, you might get surprised, bro. Just gotta try shit and see what happens.
Restroom?
Yeah.
It's in here.
You show?
Yeah.
I done seen it before.
Is it downstairs?
Yeah, it's on the first floor. Because think about it, how you going to pee upstairs? It's not going to go downstairs. That's not how that works.
Like, how do you want to pee?
Why would you come upstairs and use the restroom?
I went downstairs because I was downstairs at first because I thought the lounge was long and I thought there was a mirror upstairs.
But you got a shit or you got a piss?
I had piss.
Oh, all right.
That's all. Like.
All right.
Shit.
All right.
Thank y'all. How you do? Like, what the fuck?
You give me some cane?
Look, I don't have nothing.
You ain't got nothing?
I'm just trying to
pee. You drunk? Oh, okay. I just asked. How you doing? Merry Christmas.
That's right. All of these. It's all this for the pee. That's it. I just want to pee. Why they can't just pee and just be in the bathroom?
Now she mad. She mad somebody else gotta pee. How the fuck that work? How you mad somebody else gotta pee? Come on, dog.
I'm mad because right. The line is long.
That ain't right, dog. That ain't right.
Look.
That's really selfish, dog.
I'm not trying
You're
to be
being
selfish.
Selfish right now. Come on now.
I'm not trying to be selfish.
All right now. What you gonna talk, friend? Oh shit, she about to punch something. Just don't punch me. My insurance good.
I'm gonna try to pee.
Friend got a pee too. Friend might got a shit.
Watch me come swing on you.
I've been hurt too, I gonna lie.
My tight is just, I don't know, bro. When she passed by, I could just feel her. Like, when she passed by, something gonna say, talk to her. And then that's gonna be my type of woman. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't wanna waste a jump shot. So I'm trying to be selective. LaTwan, what's up with you? You alright? Hey, that bitch is a troll, no hat.
Damn,
it's a troll.
Like it look cool, but it's not me. You know, yeah, that's nice. That's some nice shit. I ain't gonna lie.
But that's not my type of party.
But when a hoe looking for somebody else, I don't want it.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Like it gotta at least be giving me some attention for me to be like, okay, I'm about to go ahead and waste a jump shot.
I'm about to sleep.
You ever seen some fine shit and just be like, I know that's not my shit. Like I know that's not what I want. Even cause a motherfucker be fine, but like that's not what I want. Like, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I'm tripping. That's what I'm saying. But some fine shit is some fine shit. But some fine shit just don't be that appealing to me. That's all I'm saying.
Ah, fuck it. I'm trolling.
Oh.
Oh, whoa.
Hey, bro, don't do no shit like that, bro. Like, that's not cool, bro.
Hey, you know what?
I ain't miss today.
The big dog, yeah. Watch out, skip him.
Oh, my God. We hit it?
Hey, I told him that earlier.
Yo, what's up?
Hi. What's
up? Tell him your name again.
I'm Elissa.
It's Elissa. Oh, that shit.
Oh, Lord. Don't do too much.
What's your name? Do you believe in one night stands?
Fuck no.
No.
Fuck.
Good answer.
Only person I fuck is my man. I love my man so much. I love my man. Period.
What's his name? Shout him out. Yeah, you don't love that. She don't love that nigga.
Clear. All right, y'all. All right, gang.
All right, my brother.
You know what I'm saying?
We try to don't want to see nobody I know, bro. Alright, y'all. We got two things left on the bucket list to scratch off for today. We gotta find is a house party. We gotta find a house party and Zai need to get a pick. That's the two things I need to happen. And I need to take four more shots.
Turn the camera. And
Ole Miss in reverse. They're back at the 35. First and 25. Lots of time for Dart into a crowd. And intercepted by Zai Alexander.
Yeah, you don't have to be in it.
Listen, this is shot number three. So we got three left. On the top five list things we gotta do today, all right?
Don't
all right. Damn! Don't draw me!
Okay, go ahead. One.
All right, y'all. But no, I'm only taking one. I ain't taking three right now.
Okay, okay.
Yo, they trying to get me out of my clothes, yo. That's crazy. That's crazy. All right, y'all. Shit.
Ooh, take like a champ.
Then that shit hot as fuck.
What's the Kool-Aid?
I don't want that from you. You might try to kill me. You might try to poison my shit. You getting good at this. I might have to put you on payroll.
No.
Damn, it's like that. Alright, y'all. Shot number four. They trying to get me out of my clothes.
No, it's
I just met these girls like 2 minutes ago. I really don't know what's going on. I think they trying to diddle me. Honestly. On some shit. If y'all try to diddle me, don't. You know what?
Let's just take a shot. You fine or whatever, but.
Let's just take a shot.
Take your shot.
Yo, that shit's so hot.
It is.
Experience today. Your name is not CG.
It is CG.
Yes, I met a biologist today, y'all. It's not every day you get to meet a biologist.
Not every day, but nice to meet y'all.
Hollin' over there, she geek in love with somebody, son.
I got a question for you.
Alright, if you come home from school,
alright?
Huh?
And your mom killed your dad, would you help her hide the body?
My mom?
No.
No?
Sorry.
You would call the police on her?
Actually, low-key, I would because
yes,
I'm a mama's girl.
I'm very much a dad's.
I'm but a think, mama's girl.
Think, both your parents gonna be going then. You're gonna be by yourself.
I'm a mama's girl, and everybody should help their mama.
I was grown on a Christian foundation, so it's like morals, right from wrong. And you know you were wrong. And I know at the end of the day, I'm not by myself. I'm with Jesus. Amen. Thank you. So it's like, regardless if my mom kills my dad, I'm with God. God will be my comforter. He will be my guard. He will be my peace. He will be with me during the entire process.
Okay.
So I'm not worried. Hold on, because I gave y'all a little sermon. Amen.
What a day, what a day, what a day, my gang, man. Stuck in traffic. We got 4 out of 5 things done, completed today. 6 shots of liquor. 6 shots put up. Zai Alexander interception. What else I had said? House party. We didn't get the house party. What was the last one? Anyways, bro, we got 4 out of 5 things we say we was gonna get today, man. Today was a great video. Stuck in traffic, bro. Not barely damn near moving. Been in the same spot 30 minutes, but it's 12:30, bro. I'm about to go home and crash. I ain't even know nothing, bro. I ain't gonna stunt. I'm about to go hit the hay. Call it a night. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I love y'all, man. Stay smooth. Thank y'all for being a part of this journey, bro. It's been a long journey. I've been doing this shit a long time, no hat. But I ain't tripping, bro. I love doing this shit. This shit fun as hell. We gonna keep this shit going, all right? Stay smooth, we gone.